We met at a going away party for a friend of ours at, back in 2007. I think I wanna marry
you. I thought he was kind of a dork. I would say the one that sticks out would be like kind of when we did meet. We went to the park, held hands, and got to go swimming, got to go in the jacuzzi.
They liked her. You know, they liked her from the start. It's always been a good relationship.
They liked him. He was polite. A gentleman.
I said I love you the first day. Might be a little too soon, but the first real time was, I don't know the day, but it was at Whipple when I had the first kiss. That's when it sunk in. I'm super excited, and I'm just excited to spend the rest of my life with you. You look beautiful in that dress. It's just absolutely gorgeous.
Daddy looks very handsome, and I can't believe this day is here already. I'm excited. So what you wanna do? Let's just run,
girl. If we wake up and you wanna break up. Hi, Jeremy. Take you, Samantha, as my wedded wife. Having to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, to love and to cherish according to God's plan.
Hi, Samantha. Take you, Jeremy, as my wedded husband. To have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, to love and to cherish according to God's plan. If you're ready,
like I'm ready. This ring I be wed. In token and in pledge.
In token and in pledge.
Our constant faith in abiding love.
Pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. Jeremy, you may kiss your wife. Gives me great pleasure to introduce for the very first time Mr. and Mrs. Smith. Is it the look in your eyes, or is it this dancing juice? Who cares, baby? I think I wanna marry you.
Party bug! Yeah!
Welcome, Mrs. and Mr. Samantha and Jeremy Smith.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna.
It's been a long time, and I've realized that he's my real bro. He's one of my realest bros there is. And all these guys up here tonight are all my brothers, and they're all my family. And I can say that I'm just super, super happy for both you and Sam. Those two together are one real thing, I tell you what. Even just every time they're looking at each other, there's sparks flying. I've never seen a love deeper than that before. And they've been together, it's going to be, what, 7 years on Sunday? Yeah.
Can you believe that? Some marriages don't even last that long. You know? So, all I can say is I can be happy to call you both my best friends and even my family. And congratulations to both of you. I'm so happy for you.
I'd like to say the same about you guys. Well, I actually got to know her in math class, our worst-hated class. Like Mason said, it's just amazing. Like, you surpassed any relationship that all your friends have. I mean, it's great that you guys show so much happiness. And I feel like you guys are going to be for, like, the long haul. And it's great to have that in our lives, like anyone. So you guys are role models, and I love you guys. So congratulations.
Say you came into my life a blessing in disguise. I mean, she was the greatest thing that ever happened to me. Okay. Now, when she met Jeremy, it was on kind of shady grounds, to say the least. And it was one of those things where, you know, they're younger, they were just dating the first time, and I brought them to a movie, and, you know, something happened that a parent shouldn't really see, and, you know, the thing is, you know, they were like three seats down from me, you know, I happened to catch them making out. Okay, that was an incident, okay. Wait a second, okay. We got a parent here, okay. And I said, Sam, get over here. Well, Jeremy stood at attention, and I kind of gave him a good lecture. You don't do that in front of a parent. There's times that, you know, you do that behind a parent, you know, behind a tree. And I could, you know, there's stairways involved, but you don't do that. And, you know, I gave him a lecture, and that was probably the first time I met him, and he stuck with Sam. I mean, anyone that takes a lecture from a father like that puts him in his place, and he stuck with her. And you know, I'm a strict guy. You know, I don't let him go down any path that I don't think is appropriate, and he knew that, and he stuck with Sam. And there's a lot of things that would have broke another guy up. Stuck with Sam. Long story, sir, they're married, and I wish the best to you guys. So, have fun. I mean, you guys are great. Blessings to you both.
Let's dance!
Tonight's the night. Hey! Let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money. Hey! Let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it.
Smash it.
Like on my god.
Like on my god.
Jump out that sofa.
Come on.
Let's kick it off. Fill up my cup.
Drink.
Mazel tov. Look at her dancing.
Move it.
Just take it off. Let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down.
Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
And do it. And do it. Let's live it up. And
do it.
And do it.
And do it.
Do it. Do it.
Do it.
Let's do it.
Do it.
Let's do it.
Do it.
Let's do it. Do it. Do it. Do it.
Here we go.